Well, we're ready to go for the first half of extra time. Marcelo. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Just a mistake, really.
Not even asked too much of the opponent. It's just a mishit pass. Modric. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Thiago Silva. Matuidi. Javier Pastore. On to the attack now. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Marcelo. Mateo Kovacic. And here they are, Real on the attack again.
Crowd were up on their feet there. It was a spectacular effort.
Just a reminder of the regular... It will all be decided in the last 15 minutes, the second period of extra time, if not penalties. Borja Mayoral. This attack has got a bit of menace to it.
This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like that.
This could be a chance. That move nipped in the bud by the raising of the flag from the assistant.
To me, like the timing of the pass and the run was spot on, but closer inspection, no, he was off.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Lovely ball from Ronaldo. Bale!
Well, there's nothing still to separate these teams, despite these chances. Paris Saint-Germain, ready to make a switch now. Javier Pastore.
Cavani.
Rafael Varane. And in he goes with the tackle. Now Borja Mayoral, Gareth Bale.
Oh, he's away from his mark. Bale!
It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. Well, there's only... Penalty taker, Cristiano Ronaldo.
Technique didn't pay off for him.
Well, I've seen him convert so many times with that tactic, but not today.
Great save. Penalty now, Luka Modric.
No, hit the bar.
Well, it's an unenviable situation, isn't it, from 12 yards. Everybody thinks he should score. There's a lot of pressure on it.
Off target with the penalty.
Well, look at his run up, and even that looked long. It was a poor effort. Take your chances with that method, and it's not paid off.
Shaw from the spot in the shootout. He's hit the post.
It's potentially a match-winning penalty. A goal and the game is theirs. And he's put it away to get the winning penalty.
Well, it can look easy, can't it? And he's made it look easy there.
Well, there's a goal that's perhaps not gone according to the script here. They just picked their moment to get forward after a lot of defending.
Yeah, and they can thank the defenders for that. But when they did get the ball, they moved it forward really quickly. They were ruthless there.
Shots on, and they put away the first goal of the game. Verratti. Good play from the Paris. Cavani. We've got parity back again with that equaliser.
We've got a game on our hands here.
And the shot really rasping into the back of the net, just under the bar.
Well, they look...
to get the winning penalty.
Well, it can look easy, can't it? And he's made it look easy there.